So for revision purposes, you need to, maybe you can study in groups, or you can study with a partner, or you can study with your teacher. I mean, it's always good to have a teacher around to us. An excellent student should have a good meal throughout the day. So when you start the day, you need to have a good breakfast. Be punctual on your meals and eat healthy and nutritional food. If you have a good time management, you have your own timetable, and you have a certain kind of routine that you follow every day, day in, day out, you know, without fail, but you have to be disciplined, you have to be strict to yourself, follow that, whatever that you have planned, follow that, and in no time, I think that you will succeed, and that stress will be gone. Well, to all my students who are sitting for the UPSR, I wish you all the best, and good luck!